What's going on, guys? Sawcasm here, and today I have for you guys a little bit of a throwback. This is actually an MP9 MOAB from Modern Warfare 3. I'm pretty sure that I uploaded this already, but this is kind of like a throwback. Like, you know, on Instagram, people do like Throwback Thursday, and they post like an old picture. It's kind of like this, except it's not Thursday, and it's not Instagram, and it's not pictures of myself, so it's just old gameplay that I thought was interesting back in the Modern Warfare 3 days. But I'm just going to be using this as a backdrop, talk about some of my ideas for the upcoming future in relation to gaming and YouTube. And hold on, my dog is being a nuisance at the moment. I don't know if you guys could hear him, but he likes to dig on my couch. Oh, now he stops when I talk about him. He knows that I'm talking about him. But anyway, so one of the things that I really want to do, I've been thinking about this for a little bit now. I've actually started up a Minecraft server. Now, what I'm going to do with this is, I know a lot of you guys probably don't care at all because this is not Call of Duty related, and a lot of you guys are sub to my channel only for Call of Duty, and I understand that. You know, if this isn't for you, it's not a problem. But I do understand that a lot of people do play Minecraft, and this could be a pretty fun way for us to interact a little bit more. So I started up a server. I'm not giving out the information yet until we get all set up, but I definitely will be making a video about it, and I'll be tweeting out about it, you know, constantly, and giving people updates on Twitter, so definitely check that out. And, you know, once it's done, like I said, I will be making videos about it and stuff, and maybe I'll make a few Minecraft videos here and there, because in the summer, I'm not gonna have classes, you know, I'm gonna have a little bit more free time. Hopefully I'll be able to get a part-time job or something on top of that, but yeah, I think it'll just be something fun to do, and we could kind of, you know, I feel like it'll be me directly interacting with you guys a little bit more. I know a lot of you guys will like to see me play Call of Duty with you guys, but to be honest, I have to play Call of Duty occasionally in order to enjoy it to its fullest, or else I just get frustrated with the game if I play it all the time, so that's definitely not how I want to go about it, so yeah, I think this could be fun. Maybe I will do some like Call of Duty open lobbies and suck it up, you know, just for the case of playing with you guys. Oh, look at this guy hiding in the corner, Dark Corner McDougal, if any of you guys watch Wicked Shrapnel. But yeah, so that's about it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's just a little bit of an insight in my mind into what is going on, and you know, just something I have planned for you guys. And I definitely have more to come, you know, in relation to Call of Duty videos and whatnot, but yeah, so it's just something that I've really been thinking about recently. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. If you did, feel free to leave a like rating. If you hated it, be sure to dislike, leave some comments, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.